Demons are the fallen spirits with the Satan. They are the evil spirits that the devil uses to carry out or accomplish his evil and diabolic missions. They are Satan's executionists. The devil uses them to implement or to execute his threefold mission, which is to kill, to destroy, and to steal. Among other things, they are the forces behind fear, anger, madness, derangement, murder, malevolence, psychopathy, evil thought, and other diabolic and evil manifestations. Their missions, among other things, are mainly to implement the nature and the plans of Satan and to expand the control of the devil. And also, to execute the threefold mission of the devil, which is to kill, steal and destroy. But the good news is that Christ has defeated the Satan or devil. And because he has defeated the devil, he reserves the powers to cast out or remove the spirits which the devil uses to execute his wicked and evil missions. And he has also given us, the believers in him, the powers and authority to cast out the devil and his demons. Through the victory of Christ, we have been bestowed with the powers to rout and cast the devil and his demons out. The Lord Jesus Christ says in Mark chapter 16 verse 17, "And these signs shall follow them that believe, in my name shall they cast out devils, they shall speak with new tongues." Verse 18 says, "They shall take up serpents, and if they drink any deadly thing, it shall not hurt them, they shall lay hands on the sick, and they shall recover." So, those are our redemptive rights, in Jesus Christ. With the acceptance of Jesus Christ, we become the sons of God and are given the powers to cast out the devil. John chapter 1 verse 12 says, "But as many as received him, to them gave he power to become the sons of God, even to them that believe on his name." So the believers have got the powers to cast out the demons. And when they are cast out, the indicators of their presence also disappear. Indicators such as sicknesses and diseases, misfortunes, delays, wrath, anger, and diverse afflictions are the works and acts of the devil and his demons. But the good news is that we have got the powers to rout it and cast them out, with the name of Jesus. Jesus says, in Mark chapter 16 verse 17, "And these signs shall follow them that believe, in my name shall they cast out devils, they shall speak with new tongues. And because I have believed, I have got the power to cast and to rout the devil and his demons. Therefore, in the name of Jesus, I rout and cast out every devil or demon responsible for every predicament and trouble in the life of every listener here, in the name of Jesus Christ. As I pray for you this hour, every satanic influence and manipulation in your life and family gets flushed out, in the name of Jesus." Let us pray. Everlasting Father, King of glory, I am that I am, mighty man in battle, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, in the name above every other name, I rout and destroy every activity, manipulation, and manifestations of the devil, in the life and family of every listener here, right now in the name of Jesus. I come against every devil and the operations of the devil in the life of every listener right now, in the name of Jesus. By fire, thunder and brimstone, I destroy and raise to ashes every source and causes of delays, shames, reproaches and abnormal behavior, in the life and family of my listeners this hour, in the name of Jesus Christ. For it is written, in Matthew 15:13, "But he answered and said, Every plant, which my heavenly Father hath not planted, shall be rooted up. Therefore, in the name of Jesus, I root out every satanic planting and deposits, in the life of my listeners, in the mighty name of Jesus. For it is for this purpose that the Son of God was manifested, to destroy the works of the devil. In the name of Jesus, I decree and declare destruction upon every work of the devil in the life of every listener now, in the mighty name of Jesus. Jesus went about doing good, healing the sick, and delivering those under the operation and strongholds of the devil. In Luke 10:19, he says, "Behold, I give unto you power to tread on serpents and scorpions, and over all the power of the enemy, and nothing shall by any means hurt you. Therefore, in the name of Jesus, I destroy and rout every demonic-induced misfortunes and predicaments, in the life and family of every listener, in the name of Jesus." For in Obadiah chapter 1 verse 17, it is written, "But upon Mount Zion shall be deliverance, and there shall be holiness, and the house of Jacob shall possess their possessions." In the name of Jesus, anyone here whose rights, or privileges has been held or delayed by the devil, I decree deliverance and release unto them now, in the name of Jesus. I command the release and restoration of whatever has been stolen, killed, or destroyed in the life and families of my listeners, in the name of Jesus. And for their shame, I decree double promotion, double restoration, double prosperity. In the name of Jesus. And for those that have been delayed, I decree speed unto them, speedy recovery, speedy progress, speedy financial prosperity. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Dear Lord, in your word of Isaiah 54:17, it says, "No weapon that is formed against thee shall prosper, and every tongue that shall rise against thee in judgment thou shalt condemn. This is the heritage of the servants of the Lord, and their righteousness is of me, saith the Lord." Therefore, dear Father Lord, let every demon sent by the enemy, the devil, to carry out any diabolic plan in the life and families of my listeners be routed and paralyzed. Let every conspiracy and evil plans of the enemies, like the counsel of Ahithophel, let it be turned into foolishness. Let every curse and its implications be aborted and nullified, in the name of Jesus. Father, like your word says in Isaiah 59:19, that, "So shall they fear the name of the Lord from the west, and his glory from the rising of the sun. When the enemy shall come in like a flood, the Spirit of the Lord shall lift up a standard against him." By the power of the Spirit of the Lord, I lift up standard against every demon of sin, delays, poverty, infirmities, and afflictions, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I decree instant healing to every bruised and the afflicted, in the name of Jesus Christ. My Father and my God, by the power of your word of Isaiah 10:27, which says, "And it shall come to pass in that day, that his burden shall be taken away from off thy shoulder, and his yoke from off thy neck, and the yoke shall be destroyed because of the anointing." Therefore, by the anointing of God upon my life, I command every demon-inflicted burden to be taken away now, in the name of Jesus. And destroy the yoke of delays, slavery, servitude, lack, and want in the life and family of every listener, in the name of Jesus. Father, let there be total restoration to everyone who has lost anything due to the influence of the devil and his demons, in the name of Jesus. Father, I thank you for the rare privilege of being empowered to cast out the devil. And therefore, dear Lord, in the name of Jesus, I exercise the powers that you have given me once more and bring down negative force and energy in the life of every listener. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father Lord, for answering me, for in Jesus' precious name I pray. Amen. We thank you for joining us in this heavy breakthrough. Please give this video a thumbs up to reach more people. If you are new here, subscribe to join us in our subsequent upcoming videos. God bless you.